What's good, y'all? So today we are actually moving all my stuff that is in the garage
downstairs, right under me, all right here.
And as you know, or may have known, your boy is finally licensed. This piece of paper was stressful, and now that since we finally got it, we're stress free. So what I'm able to do is to move in to the studio that I have I've been renting for a while. I'll say I probably started back in November, maybe, is when I actually signed the lease agreement, and we came up with a payment, and basically I had everything aligned. It was just not having the license, of course. So now since I finally got that, since I got my license on Monday, Tuesday, and then today, Wednesday, I'm trying to get everything together, my licensing, the payments, basically everything that I needed to do. And so now today, all I need to do is actually put my stuff inside the shop to where I'm actually eligible to cut, because I am starting tomorrow. I did notify my clients, and there's nothing in there, so we gotta make things happen today. We're gonna be on the run, and kind of just wanted to show you around, show you how it's gonna go down, and saying goodbye to the garage. It's sad, but it's real dope. I've been waiting for this for a long time, 8 months after I graduated, so I guess the time finally came, and yeah. So we looking like before, getting everything cleaned up. Oh, you in the mirror, bruh. You gotta get out the mirror. She doesn't want to be in it. Oh, look at it. Gotta wipe everything down. Pack everything up. Yes, sir. Got all the products off. All the drawers is looking clean. Basically everything is packed into this bag, and that's about it. Sabi, we don't care. Boy, next to me is slapping. Got a text from the lady over at the suites, and she wanted me to come pick up my key before 11, just because she was having an appointment in Roseville, like 20 minutes away. So, really just right around the corner, came like the back street way. I'm actually surprised I made it on time. I left hella late. And yeah, I'm gonna be pulling up. I'm gonna grab my keys, and then we're gonna actually come back later again with all my materials. Right now it's just for the key. Give y'all a sneak peek though. Yeah, this will be the back entrance. Just to the right, to the right. Sir, right here. Oh man, there's hella cars. Check me out. This one key right here is gonna be the magic. This is it. Yeah.
Here we are with a current update, guys. We ran into a little snafu. The guys are having to actually take the, what do you call this, Rebel?
The mirror?
His whole mirror.
Apart again.
Apart again.
The U-Haul.
Due to the fact we got the U-Haul and it does not have a ramp. So now the guys gotta use their muscle.
Alright, after plenty of years, we finally got it in. I forgot I had this frame, but it's kind of a lot for a little room. There we go. Damn, it's hella heavy. We got a duo. Wait, hold on. I was trying to flex. Here, Doc. That was all chord, by the way.
Still chord.
What the hell? I'm chord. Is y'all gonna do what?
I don't know how to close it.
Oh, wow.
That way it's up.
I whipped it out first, yes sir.
Right now,
Hey, come on, fool. Hey,
this fool. He always trying to do this, bro.
Alright, I'll give you that. I'll give you that, fool. Gotta open the door. Start moving everything in.
How we looking right now? We got the, what is that?
The view.
The view, the windows.
We got all the views.
And then just basically hella cars. Got the mirror set up right there. And then we gotta unpack a lot more other stuff. But we're basically halfway, right? Staring at another goat. Two goats. Man.
Make look. That a third goat.
So disgusting.
Cringy.
Yes. Every day. That's what my heartbeat looks like every day.
Stop the cat. Stop the cat. Leave a comment if you think he's ugly,
nah,
bruh.
I'm just
playing. I got you. Is it still recording?
Yeah,
it is. You better not put that shit in the video.
Man, so look, we threw this up and then we were really excited about it and forgot that we were even recording. So we got this up and then we put up the lights right there too. We got the clipper set up. We're getting the drawer set up. We got some drawers right here. Some hot towel machine. The sub. So basically stuff's coming together. We getting it done pretty quick, to be honest. It's like 7 o'clock. Yeah, 7 o'clock. And we should be done pretty soon. So
we skipped the whole process of just recording it. But this is what we're looking like right now. It's crazy to see the whole mess kind of just pull through and it looks like really nothing. But it's a lot more organized. That's it?
It's a wrap.
It's a wrap.
Now, we finna go get some mod pizza.
I saw that video.
It was a TikTok.
Yeah. Smile. Raise your eyebrows. Start smiling.
Yeah. There you go. That's that real smile right there. That's that real smile right there. But it's tight. His little lobby got water, ice, all that. Dope as fuck, some sparkling water and shit too.
Can you do it right though?
Let me see what time it is. Let's see. school. It's 8:42. We finna go get some food right after this. Go to Mod Pizza. Look at this hallway. Sheesh.
Baby girl's first time.
Hey, yo.
You gotta show that one pizza,
oh, dude. I know. Raul's pizza is fat.
Now yours is catching up, bro.
Mine is catching up, my God.
Is it okay?
A little bit more, please.
That should be spicy.
Yeah, it is. Me neither. Look at our pizzas. Them motherfuckers is fat. Sheesh.